Now we're supposed to go over here anyways. Actually, I don't want to switch back to the zombie outfit on here. That or the, is this the one with all the writing on it? I'd like to wear the one with all the writing. Because Isaac Clarke is a freaking freak. Freak, I tell you. He's crazy. He's absolutely bananas. What the words to make him whole again? Oh, hello. Oh. Huh. He was stuck in the floor. I was so confused. I was like looking at the baby. Ring guy was stuck in the floor. That's a glitch and a half. Just not really expecting that. Oh, plus wrong over here. Okay. Ooh. Goodies. Thank you. Credits. Okay, we're up to 17. 17, 38. Oh, there's a bench. It's bad there's not really anything to do right now. I don't really have another power node. Yo, the door.
Open. Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
We gotta find a key. Well then. Can't wait to have one of those infected a-holes come in here and be like, hey, let me infect some more. How fitting, I got like the suit that has like all the markings on it too. I'm supposed to go that way. It says I can't go this way, but I 100% can't. Oh, and that's where I need the crew deck. I was about to say, I'm freaking master rig. Got all the codes on my rig. I'm pretty good actually. I'm gonna sell you off. I don't really use the Ripper off that much. So you. So up to 20. I might still only need like 2, right? And 5 and 2. So next time we get to a a bench, I'm able to upgrade my my suit to max. Well, at least max for right now. Thank you. Got more dead bodies. This guy did not have a good time. Right on the toilet. Let me squash the blood. Gosh, you guys. Ooh, I can open these. Oh no, this is for the shooting thing, right? The basketball thing, yeah. I wanna play. I wanna play some b-ball. That one's five. Another five. Well, I'm trying to play freaking b-ball. Leave me alone. Bro, I'm playing b-ball. You shot me. Leave me alone. I'm playing b-ball. Excuse me. Oh, made it.
Reward locker now accessible. Congratulations.
Messed up.
Goal!
Great, I didn't make it. Didn't get that much that I wanted. It kind of sucks. Oh, one of these though. Yeah, that's why they were shooting me. I was just trying to play some b-ball, man. Don't respect the sport of b-ball. No respect. If you want to attack me, you could have waited until I was done or until I got out of the stupid thing. I just want to play some g-ball, man. You don't respect the game. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Let's say F. Why did I take damage? Because of the stupid explosion. It says, engineer schematics advance. Rig schematics. New suit? Question mark? That leads me to the same place. Caught it. Got here. There's like they're gonna have multiple freaking enemies here, aren't they? Guess what? They did. Kinda sucks like every little thing causes damage to me. Yes. Freaking 60. Fucking 60,000, that kind of sucks. What should I have? 10. About 2 power known, so I would have like what, 30? So then like half. Oh shit, I can do this now. Just shoot the glass out?
Wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence? But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to the purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost? Mr. Temple has refused everything that has happened on this shore is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Ah, fuck me. Yo, what's up, man? It's been a little bit, hasn't it? Let me just... And... Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go this way. Supposed to investigate some stuff, you know, man. Just chilling. Probably better off to deal with this guy first, and then just switch this back real quick. Escape the hunter. Yeah, it's probably best for me to escape this mofo before I start doing anything else. Ooh, item. Thank you. Wait a second, I'm supposed to escape this dude. Over there chilling. Oh, I see. Okay. Ow. That's where my ass regenerator is more like it. Freaking. Because they couldn't call it a regenerator because it's Resident Evil. Can't really break this, unfortunately. Clear the way for the shuttle. He just like peace out. Pretty much looks like it. Do much, if anything, to this freaking tentacle. It's locked. Markers here. I like to get rid of this stupid thing. So we go upwards. I can't really do anything. I need to find one of the little pusses so I can blow it up. Just let me through. I'll probably have to get up there at some point or another. Yeah, it's pretty much this road, yeah. Let's destroy these tentacle things in order to get through. As we have the little thing playing over and over again. Ooh, there's a bench. Oh, hello. Something didn't really scare me. I don't really have any money right now. It says 10. Credits. This one we could sell real quick. It's the wrong button. G's, not too bad, not too bad. Currently 40 G's away. Instead of 90 seconds of air, we now have 100 seconds of air. We still only have 15 armor. Also, we found another power node. Be good when we upgrade our armor eventually. Hopefully before the end of the game. I just saved my game, excuse me. Let me quickly save because I don't want to deal with that every single time I come back. I'm gonna have to deal with the regenerator mofo again. Actually, before I go through there, I didn't really come through here, did I? Let me power stream. Okay. Spooky. Oh my, wait, stupid chair. Oh, okay. I see. What happened to the chick? The chick that told us we gotta, like, inject shit. Freaking suck. Dead. You regenerate a mofo. Oh, prick. Go through there. It's only a power cell. I don't have a power cell around here, I'm pretty sure. I guess it's in there with the regenerator because I didn't really see a power cell. Yeah, I don't really see one in here either. Yeah, no power whatsoever. Oh, they're here. Okay. Iron Oaks, thank you.